What's up? We're doing an experiment today. Which boats will float? We have this and those two boats. They're paper. And we're gonna use the sink. Sorry we couldn't use the bathtub because nothing can block it. But yeah, let's just go. Oh, that's cool. Let's see who will sink first. Oh wait, it's gonna float, okay. Spread. Dad, you told me that the papers or the paper boats are gonna sink. Are they sinking right now? No. Oh, it's wet here. Yeah, so. Also, never mind. But we're gonna fill it up again. Watch it sink. Okay, I'm just kidding. Oh my god, it's wet. Empty that out and put it back. What about these boats? Uh-oh, I think this one is going to sink. Can it sink? No. This one failed. Now these two, they're probably gonna sink soon. Dad, what's the time in the video? Alright, okay. So, these boats are gonna sink soon. Yeah, they are pretty much gonna sink soon. So just put a bit more. We're almost at the limit here. One of them has to sink. Also, this is how a boat sinks. So, if like there's a hole in the boats or like an engine exploded, then the water would go in, the pressure will put it down, and then yeah, it just grabs on to the closest thing, which pushes it down. Yeah, so we'll get to a point where it almost sinks or something. But this one has water in it, so it might sink. Yeah, so these are successful. I pushed this down, so yeah, that does not count, but these three boats, or paper boats, are successful. Bye!